Good morning, my dear students.
Let us start division 10. Chapter 17. So the name is Date 1321 Monday. Question number 1. Air is on dash earth. Options are around, water, sky. Air is on dash earth. Question number 2. We can dash air. We can see air. We can touch air. We can feel air. Okay? Next question number 3. Moving air is called dash. Moving air is called air, your water, your wind. Question number 4. Strongly moving air is called what? Strongly moving air is called stroke, your air, your wind. What is the right answer? You write down. Question number 5. We can see air. We can see air. It's true or false? That one you have to write down. Question number 6. Air gives shape to things. Air gives shape to things. If it is correct, then write down true. If it is false, then write down false. Question number 7. Air helps to move the things. Air helps to move the things. True or false? Question number 8. A very strong wind is called a wind. If it is true, then write down true. If it is false, false. Question number 7. What is a stroke? What is a stroke? Strongly moving air is called stroke. Okay, write down here. Question number 8. What is wind? What is wind? Moving air is called wind. Write down the answer here. Okay. Question number 9. Give two examples of things that are filled with air. Any two examples you can give, okay?